It's an age of aerial adventurers. Lindbergh has just crossed the Atlantic, and Bird has flown over the North Pole, but no one has yet revealed Africa from the skies.